Tag team rules here with Roman Reigns, Brock Lesnar, and John Cena. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Shane McMahon, Triple H, and Mr. McMahon.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pick, a quick cover.
And only a one count.
He isn't going to go away that easy. Snapmare takeover, followed by big boot.
Shoulder right to the midsection. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Just ruthless.
Just insulting.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the... Driven down with a jackhammer. He's in off the tag. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Yuck. He catches Cena with a counter.
Loading with an uppercut.
Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Entering a six-man tag match has challenges unique to this type of match, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Cole. In a six-man tag match, the pace can get absolutely frantic. Not only does the ref have to keep track of the legal man, but the opponents do too. It's very easy to lose track, and once you do, you can lose the match.
Punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Up to the top rope now. From the top. Can he do it here?
One, two.
A kick out before three.
Just barely, but it counts.
This match grinding him down a little.
Cena telegraphed that.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Hurricanrana.
Brock Lesnar with the tag.
To the floor.
One. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Two. Three.
Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Able to get there in time. Into the turnbuckle.
No way.
Whoa! Lesnar is unreal.
Draped across the top rope.
He's lining him up.
Yeah! Yes. Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then... Whoa! High feel. Lesnar delivering with frightening force.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
And he a shoulder tackle in the corner.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Mr. McMahon on the receiving end. Tagged into the action.
Oh, what measured strike.
Oh, big uppercut. He's tagging out.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up powerbomb.
He's lost some of his wind now. Really just laying it in.
Brock Lesnar tags in.
Grabs the leg. Oh, nothing fancy there.
Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast incarnate. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Took the wind right out of you.
Tag switching it up. Closed fist connects. Here he goes for the win. He kicks out before the count starts.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Uh-oh.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Shane O'Mac way up high.
He has a lot where he wants him.
Oh, look out. He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Well-delivered suplex.
And there's Shane McMahon, and he's sent flying.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. This display of power, overhead, belly to belly.
Shane O'Mac wards that off. Turning the tables. He's a projectile now.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Three.
Look at the foot movement. Shoulders down. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Put into the corner now. Shifts it back onto him. Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then... Whoa! I feel.
Enough already.
Clean tag for his partner. Does he get him here? And he only stays down for a one count.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Knew what was coming there.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched.
Triple H with some reason to worry here.
Oh, man!
Getting him into the corner.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that.
Oh, no. Lesnar's about to end this.
Bang!
That's it. Brock's got this.
And John Cena.
Huge win here in six-man tag team action. You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.